What's up, everyone? Today we are going to talk about milk thistle, which is silymarin, the extract of milk thistle as well. I'm Dr. Ahmed Ergin. I'm an endocrinologist, a diabetes education specialist, and your friend to achieve success in diabetes. Let's get started. Hi guys, so again, today we are talking about milk thistle, which is silymarin. A lot of you may have heard about it, the benefits about the liver, the brain, the blood sugar. But since you're watching the SugarMD channel, more than likely you're most interested in the benefits of the milk thistle. Okay, so surprise, surprise, I got something for you. Now this thing, which is our SugarMD supplement, which a lot of you have heard or used, actually now updated. We have put milk thistle in there, provided that my patients told me how milk thistle are helping them with their liver enzymes, with their blood sugar, so we decided to put milk thistle. We improved the formula quite a bit actually with this formula, and we made it into capsules. Now it comes in 180 capsules. So, and then the price is much cheaper as well. So I think you will like it. And I'm trying my best, guys, to really get your diabetes under control with the least expensive possible way to achieve this. Now, milk thistle or silymarin definitely is used primarily to treat liver inflammation. It is a powerful antioxidant. As a result, it actually helps prevent the damage in your hepatocytes, which are the liver cells. It's a pretty plant, actually. Look at that. So how pretty that is. So remember, milk thistle is important for diabetics because the liver damage that happens a lot when you have diabetes, especially with type 2 diabetes, guys, a lot of you will develop fatty liver disease, and the purpose is not to, but unfortunately, you probably already have fatty liver disease. Now, if you look at your, CMP, BMP, whatever you call it, the metabolic panel your doctors run, and if your ALT, AST, these are elevated, or even sometimes ALP elevated, more than likely there is some liver damage going on. And if that is the case, you need to stop that. Now, of course, healthy living and everything we discuss in this channel will help reverse that fatty liver. But on the other hand, taking some extra measures and improving or making that process a little faster by using a supplement such as a milk thistle may help. You know, you can eat the milk thistle plant, but I'm not sure how many of you will go for that. They typically extract the silymarin from that plant and put in a variety of supplements, like our supplement has it. It helps the diabetes control. In a few weeks, it improves your insulin resistance. But most importantly, it protects your liver cells from damage, which is very important. You have only one liver and you want to protect that liver. Now, because of the antioxidant and anti-inflammatory features, actually milk thistle can help the brain damage as well. Now, dementia is very common as we get older, and especially when you have inflammatory disorders such as diabetes or vascular disorders, the rates of dementia goes way high, way faster. And again, anything you can do to prevent the brain damage from oxidative stress, from free radical damage, your best bet is using more and more antioxidants as you can. And milk thistle happens to be one of them. So guys, also cardiovascular disease. Again, one of the most common reason for cardiovascular disease is insulin resistance, prediabetes, diabetes, you name it. And all these problems are all interconnected, right? So fatty liver disease happens due to insulin resistance, and then you have diabetes, and then heart disease happens. So sometimes heart disease even establishes itself before the diabetes happens. So as a result, you really need to protect your heart, because guess what? Even if you can manage to bring your blood sugar down to like 100 milligram per deciliter level, or in European measurement, I don't know, like maybe 5.7 or below level, I would say, you know, if your heart fails, it nothing matters anymore. So you need to make sure that, yes, while you're controlling your diabetes and your blood sugars, you need to also protect your heart, which is your primary organ to sustain your life. So again, I'm not saying go become a supplement junkie and go buy this supplement, that supplement, but I think for my diabetics, I recommend supplements that contain milk thistle. So check the link below, also in the description section. Also give it a thumbs up, give it a like, and share this video. We'll see you in the next one. All right, thank you for watching, and I want you to be more informed and more educated. So to do that, go ahead and watch this next video right here.